Yeah, if you keep selling one unit at a time, that's not gonna be a problem. Good. Although maintaining a big army is problematic in this game, so I understand why he does that. You want peace? You will actually give me a lot of money for that. How about you give me a city instead? Wow. Okay, I will have to think about your proposal. Think you can go here. And be safe. Can you repair your defenses now? Please do that. Yeah, the main reason I did not want to peace out is because this ship would be stuck here. So he moved out, good. Okay. We can actually peace out now, so let's try that next turn. Four turns, 15 turns. Make peace. And you will give me lots of money, right? He's making 500 gold per turn. Wow. Throwing a turtle. Okay, let's take the turtle as well. So yeah, bye bye. You can explore now. Rule dwelling.
I think the human race made a big mistake at the beginning of the Industrial Revolution. We leaped for the mechanical things. People need the use of their hands to feel creative.
Gunpowder. Okay. We found coal. This one is already mined. Nice. And this one as well. Nice, nice, nice. K. Okay, you stay here. You're not losing loyalty anymore. No. Okay, you finish the harbor, nice. You need a lighthouse before you can build another trade route, but we're not actually running enough as is. Okay, go. Oh, come on. What's up with your production levels? Okay, go for the builder. And then we'll see. Two turns until we get this city back. Pedro completed the Casa de come on, I can't pronounce that. You need to repair your defenses again. And then... build me a crossbowman. Maybe even a couple. Okay. Oh, we have open borders with Indonesia. Keep sitting. And let's build ancient walls. Governor. Let's get a money. Send her here. I need to gain sources first. And we found Africa. Nice. Okay. Yeah, the territory of this map is very strange.
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Metal casting. Thank you. We need another builder and then an amphitheater. Let's get Hattusa. Which probably means we're gonna get in another war soon. The whole loyalty mechanic is interesting. Kinda annoying it sometimes, but still. Some other times it's very useful. Not really much to do. Just one exploratory ship. You want to trade. You need coal. I don't think so. I mean, I can sell coal, but I just don't want to. For that price, no. Somebody else wanna try? So we're kind of stuck here. Okay. Let's see. Olski's going to Russia. Yeah, not the best way to go, but still. Religious warfare is happening, which doesn't concern us at all. So you're kind of stuck for now. So get back home. No. Well, let's go there. We still want to build another settler.
Don't judge someone until you've stood at his forge and worked with his hammer.
Okay, let's get steam power. Well, no, let's go for siege tactics. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, I don't have any units to upgrade right now. You stay here. Okay, that's tactic there for a war. Where are they? Here? Yeah.
All that glisters is not gold. Often have you heard that told.
Okay, you tech. Chris Bowman. Oh right. So you can move out, fortify. You can bombard this guy. Okay. That's actually not bad. Let's go for exploration and promote Amani. Yeah, give you emissary. Okay. Well, let's actually chop that. Okay. Policy change. Not really. Next turn. Okay, what was the pike? Oh, he already has Great War Infantry. Infantry corps. Wow.